The Alabama woman who went missing for 49 hours after calling 911 about a toddler wandering alone on the highway now admits none of that ever happened. She was never kidnapped. Police say they received a letter from Carlee Russell's lawyer saying she lied to 911 dispatchers. There was never a missing child, and she herself was never missing. Well, now she could be facing charges for that hoax.
There was no kidnapping on Thursday, July 13th, 2023. My client did not see a baby on the side of the road. My client did not leave the Hoover area when she was identified as a missing person. My client did not have any help in this incident, but this was a single act done by herself.
Now charges could be coming her way. There was a question you asked yesterday during the news conference. How much did this all cost in terms of this search? That question wasn't answered just yet. It'd be up to district attorney to figure out whether or not to press charges.